He put his arms around her shoulder with a voice that sounded older. He said, "Mom, I got something on my mind. I don't want to bother you, but I sure need to talk to you. If you can only spare the time. And Mom, I hope you understand how much I love and need you. And I don't want you to take this the wrong way. But don't you think I'm old enough and big enough and strong enough to play the games that daddy's played? My friend Billy Parker's dad came by today to see me, and he wondered if I'd like to go. With him and Billy on a hike, maybe camp out overnight, the way I've seen them do in picture shows. And there's one thing I'd like to do, and maybe if I ask him to, he'd sit and talk with me man to man. We'd only be gone overnight, and I could find out what it's like to play the games that daddy's played." He quickly turned to hide the tears from her son of 7 years. He didn't know she had read between the lines. He'd never really known his dad, and although he'd never asked, she knew exactly what was on his mind. She searched her mind in desperation, 6 long years of separation in the world.